suddenly the next day he is gone. And it was just like devastating shock that Chris Cornell is gone. Chris Cornell's legacy for a guy who started Temple of the Dog, well, that one album, Form Obviously, did solo work, Form Soundgarden, solo work, and then that final